Also, Jared, I gotta ask you this. You know you love that song, Uptown Funk, right?
Yep.
It's like the best upbeat song ever.
Yeah.
And I know we're working on something here.
Yeah, we got something coming to you guys soon, yep.
But before that, you know, we love it. Bruno Mars sings it. He does a great job. But when high school kids and a teacher pretty much got together to do another version of it, mm-hmm. it went viral, and here's why. Check it out. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Off the air, we are getting a little bit of hateration for this teacher because over here we have another version that's it's coming out on Friday,
Friday.
Right?
You guys can see it Friday during the halftime
show. And you're saying that your version.
I think that was a great version that they did, you know, but I think we kind of surpassed
that.
I'll be honest. You guys just saw some pictures from the shoot there. You know, it's coming to you very, very soon. We can't wait to bring it to you.
All right. Well, I think that's more than enough.